Built in 1939, the Montana boiler was originally used in the oil fields of Wyoming. Before coming to Rolog in 1971, the boiler was slated to be used at a sawmill in Montana. Rated at 126 horsepower at the boiler, the Montana powers the steam hammer, Ridgeway, Corliss, and Pabst engines on the showgrounds. The steam hammer demonstrates the power of steel and steam by pressing our annual plates.
Starting out, it's just really cold. See the way that the camera is.